Maria Montessori was a physician and educator. She was born in Italy on August 31, 1870. Her mother was an elementary school teacher. Maria began attending a public elementary school in 1876. Later, she entered a secondary school. She graduated with a degree in physics mathematics in 1890. Her parents wanted her to become a teacher, but Maria was interested in pursuing higher education. By this time, she had realized that she wanted to be a doctor and entered the medical program at the University of Rome in 1893. She specialized in pediatrics and psychiatry and became a doctor of medicine in 1896. She was also one of the earliest campaigners for equal rights for women. During her early medical career, she worked mostly with the poor and children. She had a deep interest in education as well as psychiatry. She felt that children could do better if some changes were made to the existing education system. In 1906, she was invited to work with children in some of the poorest parts of Rome. In 1907, she opened the Casa dei Bambini or Children's Home, enrolling around 50 to 60 children from poor backgrounds. Her first school became a great success, and soon schools all over Italy began